What's going on everyone, Nathan here, and in today's video I'm going to share with you 7 easy ways to make extra money online in 2020 and beyond. To find out all the details, all you have to do is stay with me, but first, if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I upload videos on a consistent basis about how to make money online, work from home opportunities, entrepreneurship and much more. And make sure you also hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload a new video. Alright, so you're looking for a way to make some extra money online and you want it to be easy also. That's exactly what I'm going to cover in today's video, and as I said, I'm going to share with you 7 easy ways here. So what you need to do is pay attention, watch the whole video so you don't miss out on any important information on these 7 easy ways to make extra money online in 2020 and beyond. Also, if you're interested in making a full-time passive income online, build a sustainable online business, I do have my number one recommendation right here below this video. So make sure you check that out when we finish this video, of course. But for now, let's see how we can make some extra money online the easy way. Let's get started. Okay, so the first thing that we can do is we can go to a site like this, which is Microworkers, and we can do some micro tasks. Now, micro tasks can be a lot of small, simple tasks that we can do. So this is a quick example if I have logged into the site here. Let me just show you. By searching engage, you take a screenshot and you earn a bonus here, 5 cents, for example. Let's see what else is there. Facebook share, like and comment, you can earn 10 cents. And they are clear instructions, actually. Let me just open one up here. So you see here, you sign out from Google and search. You search for a specific keyword. And what you need to do is, of course, take a screenshot that you have done it also. And then you are ready to go for the next option there. So there is actually more sites like this if you're interested in taking up some micro tasks here. This is Rapid Workers, for example. You can see here 10 cents for a YouTube vote. Follow someone on Twitter, you earn 12 cents. Insurance form, $1.50. Creating a Gmail account, 13 cents. So you can see here, it sums up pretty quick actually. So you can definitely make some extra money by doing some micro tasks here. Let's jump over to another opportunity. You can actually be a tester. One of the most popular sites is testingtime.com. And you can see here, if you go to the section where it says become a test user, what you're going to do is you test products at home via Skype or on a site with a customer. And you can see you can earn up to 50 euros per hour. This is approximately around 60 US dollars. And you see here what you do is you impact the products of tomorrow with your opinion. You are one of the first people to test future products and you have the opportunity to improve them. So basically companies come here to this site and they want to have something, they want to test to see how it works on the market. And that is where you can come in, of course, and leave your feedback there. And you get paid for this. There is also another site which is usertesting.com. You go to the section where it says get paid to test, and you can see here you can earn actually up to $60 per test here also. So how it works is you get $10 via PayPal for every 20 minute video you complete. So you record your screen, they tell you basically if you can find a specific product or something like that. You go ahead and you record actually the screen, and you send that feedback to the company, so they want to improve, of course. You can see it is a very popular site, actually has Microsoft, for example, like a client, Dropbox, Yahoo, eBay, and so on, their Facebook also. So usertesting.com, become a tester, is another great way to earn some extra money online. This is another opportunity. You can do a lot of things actually by going to getpaidto.com. This is the so-called PTC sites, paid to click sites. You get paid more or less for taking surveys, playing games, quick points, offer walls. And you can see here you do tasks here, you fill in surveys, watching videos, playing games and more, and you earn points, and of course you redeem your points for cash, cryptocurrency or gift cards. So just go to getpaidto.com. Another site is also Feature Points. This is pretty similar as well. You can see here you earn cashback also. They do have these opportunities here, downloading apps, you share, there is also a referral program. So every time you refer a friend, of course, or whoever it is you're going to refer, you can see you can get paid up to 50%. So if I have a closer look here in the members area, this is how it looks. So you see here you get paid for taking surveys. There is watching videos, actually. You can earn money by watching videos here. And this is the offer vault. So really simple, very easy. And of course, the referral program also, as I mentioned here, very easy to get started with this. Definitely worth to make some extra money online with as well. Let's move on to another opportunity, and that is to become a tutor. So it doesn't have to be English only. You can be for example, math solver or something. Chegg.com is one of the popular sites that you can go to and have a look here. You can see here math solver, for example, tutors. Or if you prefer to teaching English, VIP Kid Teachers is a very popular option. You can see here you can earn up to $22 per hour by teaching English online. All right, let's move on to something else here, and that is to become a transcriber. Basically, you can see here, you can earn up to 90 cents per audio video minute. Really super easy, very, very easy, I would say, to do this kind of jobs. You basically need a good pair of headphones, and you, of course, you're going to be good to type also. You can do a test if you want to go to typingtest.com, for example. And that is it, actually. Very easy to get started with. Now, what you can do also, you can be a captioner here. So you can see you earn anywhere from 45 cents to 75 cents by captioning videos. This is a very popular option. I mean, there is a lot of people who wants to have captions in their videos, in their YouTube videos. So it's definitely a great opportunity. And while we're here at rev.com, if you happen to know a foreign language, congratulations, because then you are able to apply for this also. And you can see here you can be a subtitler, which means that you can earn anywhere from $1.50 up to $3 per audio video minute. So let me just share actually another site also, that is transcribeme.com. And you can see if you go to the section where it says join as a transcriptionist, let me just open it up for you here. Top rated best work from home site as recommended by these sites here. So you can see that you can earn anywhere from $15 up to $22 per audio hour. And there is top monthly earnings at $2,200. But the average monthly earnings are $250. So in my opinion, what I would do here is I would sign up for a few of these sites and be on them as much as possible, so you don't rely on only one site. So you can go to transcribeme, rev.com, and some other sites there as well. Okay, you can actually do any kind of data entry job. One site that is popular is Clickworker. We go to the section where it says earn money as a Clickworker. So you can see here they always looking for internet users worldwide who can, for example, create or correct text, participate in surveys, or search and categorize data for us, which we are probably interested in regarding the data entry jobs here. So how it works, you sign up for free, you work independently whenever you want, wherever you want, actually, as long as you have a computer, of course, and an internet connection. And it's on a freelance basis, more or less. There is an app you can download. You can see here text creation, categorization, copy editing, proofreading, research, surveys, mystery visit, app testing, so photo capturing. A lot of opportunities that you can sign up for here and actually earn money with. Okay, let me just share a final opportunity, easy way actually to earn some extra money online, and that is to become a freelancer. Now, what you can do here, for example, let's say that you have taken up on transcription jobs, you can create a profile here and offer transcription as well. So, transcription, there you go. You can see here that there is a lot of people who offer these services. Okay, look at this gig here, for example. This lady, she has 1,000+ gigs that she has done here, transcribe audio and do video. And if I just open it up here real quick, you can see that it's not only about $5. This is in euros, so it's approximately $5 here. But basically, a lot of people come here. They have, for example, 25 minutes or 60 minutes. So you can see you can earn even more money. So being a freelancer in overall, it depends a little bit here, of course, on your skills. But if you don't have any particular skills, let's say, for example, that you've taken up on some data entry that we have a look at earlier here. You can see here, you can also apply for these kind of jobs also. Use your imagination, do your research, try to stand out. That is my best tip here for Fiverr.com. You can, of course, go to other freelance sites also, like Freelancer.com, Upwork.com, and apply for there the same thing actually also. So there you have it, 7 easy ways to earn some extra money online in 2020 and beyond. As I said in the beginning, if you're interested in making a full-time passive income online, build a sustainable online business, I do have my number one recommendation right here below this video. If you got some value here, I really appreciate if you smash that like button below. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload a new video about how to make money online, work from home opportunities, entrepreneurship, and much more. And you'll also find another make money online video recommendation at my end screen here right now. That's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.